Terrific Tuesday tip of the week. Yeah, baby, it's cold outside in Bentonville, Arkansas. How you doing? Happy December. Thank you so, so much for being here. This, if you can't tell, is one of my favorite KTVs ever because I get to play Oprah. Now, as many of you know, or at least my longtime viewers know, or longtime members of the K community, I have always, like many of you, had a dream of being featured in the Oprah magazine or being interviewed by Miss Winfrey herself. And I know it's going to happen one day, by the way. But anyway, I decided a few years ago that I was going to play Oprah and give you my favorite business owners some of the best business building fundamentals, business building brilliance that I know so that you can kick off the following year following your dream. Because after all, that's what it's all about. So, I'm not going to keep you waiting. No, no, no. I'm going to reach into my sack full of goodies here. Yes, yes, sack full of goodies. And I'm going to pull out the winners of the 2014 Playing Oprah giveaway. And the winner is, head on over to KTV and to the blog to find out, Merry December.